I won't be shocked tomorrow if I'm told that that speech was written by Helen Zille, because the DA kept on clapping until the last full stop. You can see that is a wounded buffalo. We told you South Africa will eat this elephant piece by piece, and you saw it for yourself today. That confidence and that arrogance of February has gone through the window. And today, the man speaks like a man who has got no confidence and belief in what he's talking about. President Ramaphosa has once more sold out South Africa like he did in 1994 when he did not attend Nelson Mandela's inauguration, which today he speaks very highly of him for opportunistic reasons.